And Ivy over there is about to kill me.
Okay, today is Tuesday, March 9th, 2021. We're at 2700 Meadowbrook in Novi. As you can see, we're at a roof conductor. Here you can see we're in the shop area. This Y was put in, and there were two stints that were installed to cover a crack in a 6-inch main run for the roof conductors. We're going to do a diagnostic televise at this time. Back near the fall of last year, there was a backup, and we had gotten rain in this area and also in the other lab area on the other side of the wall. Nobody was here. It was a late night, early morning rain. When they came in, there was water on the floor. We're going to do a televise at this time, try and see if we can pinpoint any areas where we possibly have issues with water. As you can see here, we got quite a bit of sand that's around this joint. We are going to go ahead and take a second and pause to locate this area. Okay, we've located this. This is just inside the door going out into the office area. This isn't a carpeted area. We're going to go ahead and continue our televise, and if we see any other areas, we will pause to locate. Okay, as you can see just ahead in the 12 o'clock, this is the conductor that's in the wall area between the hallway and a lab area. Okay, as you can see, what we were able to do is put a string on the camera and then actually go past the stints that were installed, and we were able to flip the camera. As you can see, we're looking back at the push rod and the string. So we were able to flip, and this is actually the downstream side of the stints. You're actually looking back upstream at this point.